earlier I was playing Lego Star Wars, and I thought, you know, I'm kind of feeling like I want to play Risk of Rain. And, well, here I am. Couldn't help myself. Couldn't hold back. I'm pretty sure you get this character from doing the Void. You know what? Screw it. Let's go play the Void. What am I doing? New character. Or a newer character. So, I think you have to get like to like 50 though. So it's a thought. Oh, highest wave too. Yeah, oh no, never mind. I did better there. Alright, well, let's just do the tried and tested. I'll need to try and get all the rest of the artifacts active. I might do that if I can get this done. I would like to have the new mines. Defeat the teleport yellow. Those are like, I have to do that in the regular game. So I'll just go through normal. Oh, I just get to choose? Give me glasses. $8 dues is definitely not enough for that chest over there with a health item in it. Something crit. Oh, it was a whole of my crit. That's pretty good. More glasses. That's good. No mushrooms so far. I'm just gonna go glasses. So that's 30% crit. That's pretty good. Fight the boss wave, that's all I'm gonna say. You know, give me that. Oh, it is moving. Okay. Well, I get to open that box at least. Yeah, I think we'll get it. Get a little bit of a head. A little brooch. Okay. Oh, boy, I'm opening that legendary box with my measly $94. You know, it looks like I'm in hell, actually, but just purified. I need that. That is pretty good. I really go with, oh, I don't know, some sort of health. That's not health. Chosen your spot, alright. Oh, I have to touch it. At least the brooch will help a lot, as well as the test coil. When I get an overrun. Dang birds. Health? You know? Yeah, I will take that. You know, I don't know what the fire hydrant does with the teddy bear instead. All the random equipment that changes every time it's activated. Okay. Now I have yet to spawn with the said equipment. Where's this go? Up. Ooh, there's a freeway here. I see glasses. I'm gonna take the glasses. Where are the. box, I want that too. It's not bad. Alright, I will die if I continue my foolishness. What is that? I would jump down, but I'm terrified I will immediately die. Because I do not have a movement skill. I'll just wait until I'm full health and then I'll try. Ow. Ow. Okay. They know I'm up here. A bunch of annoyances. This isn't full health. You know what? Oh, Dio, or the bear, saved me from fall. Yes. Oh, mushrooms! Barnacles on the wall. Oh, that and those mushrooms. Absolutely extended the length of this run. Do I remember what the? I think that's sort of fuel cell. That seer lands. Oh, okay, no, this was the mistake. Oh, okay. The crit chance was better than anything else I had, and now I have thrown it away. Called taunts me. I was away for too long, and I screwed up. Yeah, the test coil's definitely carrying me. So if I have like a 0.5% per of that multiplication at the top, that's like 2.5% per hit. It's not good. Oh, never mind. It just killed whatever that was. Give me some coffee, actually. More coffee, more beer. Oh, God. Afford anything yet? I'll take the boxes for now. Never mind, they're expensive too. Send him to Brazil. sent him to Detroit. No, please, not Detroit. Use corrupts all Dio's best friends. Sure. You know, just give me an extra thing to proc. Target, hopefully. Give me the shield. I can use more money, so take it. Oh, it hurts. Probably gotta go left, right? Shields. This key is. I'll take the bear though, just because bear. I thanks a key. Use a syringe? That's not a syringe. That's trade in for meat. No thanks. Nothing else on that side. Oh, it's an equipment. I'll take it. I guess I'm terrible. I don't really use this. I'll have enough for that in a second. There's a box down here. No box here. Chrono bubble, not bad. I think that's up to 4 or 3, maybe 4 aspects I can pick. Ninja Stars, not too big of a fan, but I think you should proc with my boys as well. Oh, the engineer, wait, the gummy can make his own turrets? Oh, do they carry, I don't think that they carry the effects though. That would have been sick if they did. Okay, maybe it's not so bad. Oh, of course I'm taking that. It's going pretty well. So the monsters heal when out of combat. What? That's not so bad because they're usually always in combat. But the bear's the worst one they got. To get that syringe over there. Maybe that goat hoof? I don't know what else is up there. Oh, just eaten. Gone. Yeah, syringe and maybe. No, the crowbar's not too what I want. Box. Mag, not terrible. Not what I want, but that's what I got. Coffee. via Chronobobble Corruption, if I remember correctly. So I'll definitely want to try and get that if I can find another life trade for it. Genesis loot? Sure. Oh, that thing's dead. Turrets are dead. Oh, what is that? Oh, that was the turret. Well, that's fun, the turrets. I didn't know they could trigger Genesis loop. Oh, I didn't see that. Under the body. Another box. Okay. Is it helpful? Oh, baby. Fungus. Mag. Oh. Shit. Well. What? I came back. Okay, well, I guess I'm alive. Oh, the dying change everything that could be corrupted, corrupted. Oh yeah, that's the corrupted tentabubble that I really wanted. Oh no. Well, I think I've lost that weeping fungus. That's bad. Well, I think this is probably how I died another time. My turrets aren't healing, and they're not going to live very long. Yeah, they're already dead. Okay, corrupted. I think it's corrupted Genesis loop that's doing that, right? Yeah, that corrupted Genesis loop's pretty cool. Box. Copy. leech seed, actually. The fungus has lost all help. It did have... Oh, God. That measly amount of health is helping the boys out. They're both dead. Oh, they have shurikens? Oh, that's what I've been hearing. I'm like, I don't think anybody else has shurikens. Sure enough, they do. Oh. Yeah, more leech seed. Alright. Take me away. Oh, Mithrix's arena. Alright. Oh. Fire. Take a question mark. Coffee is good. What are these? They're cute. They look like they kill me. Pogalord. Trade it for stickies. I do want at least one sticky. Oh, these don't blow up. There's something bad happening. Ooh, hyper. Oh, actually. Wait, that's my cue! It is good. Okay. Thought it was gonna be like, oh, you know, that's not so good. And then I'm like, oh, wait, no, it's pretty good. I guess more glasses. Useless they may be, purpose they do partially serve. Box there, I wanna try. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. In there. All the gummy. He's just dead. All this fire on the ground. Couldn't even serve as a distraction. Oh, I guess we'll take another skull. Things just keep spawning in and dying. I'll pass over that chest. Eh, that's not bad, yeah. Okay, the sprint heal helps a little bit. Damage reduction. fire, my boys. Oh, straight to Brazil. Always good. I'll replace those guys after this wave. No, I'll do it now. Are just cooking in that, aren't you? Oh god. Okay. No, I guess just flat damage reduction again. Oh, I placed that in fire. Oh! Okay, so if enemies crit, they'll get an attack boost. That's not too bad. Another one of those. Did I get that quick enough? I did. Brought some money into the stage. Oh boy. Crit. Well, I say crit, but Brazil trophy. Might go for that. Thank you. get some pretty garbage things here. At least I have speed. I can use this, see what's on the other side. Lead, I'll take it. Just give me meat. Why not? Oh, it hurts. What is that? Oh, they're all dying, so they're all dead. As long as it doesn't hurt me, I don't care. Like I'm going that way too. Thank you. Is he just throwing my stuff off the edge, or no, it's over there? Oh, that's a corrupted fusion coil. That's good, because that, you know, the turret I can have down on the ground. Things die pretty quick. Oh, yep. Oh, an aspect of earth. I don't think I've gotten that before. We've gotten the aspect of fire, I know. Oh, Jesus. All I know is things are dead. Just keep going. The answer is yes. What the hell is that? What is that? I don't have any money, that's right. That works here. I just give you a question. Turrets get the aspect of Earth too. Oh my god, they can heal the boys. I think I'm dead this time. Yep. Oh, I got the hammer too. Alright. Oh. No, how do I go back? Oh, probably the back button at the bottom. This one, it's neat, but I think I prefer just being having crit instead of trading 100% crit for 10 glasses for 5% to send him to Detroit at 5%. Yeah. Kind of cute. This thing's just, I don't like these things. They stick on the wall and shoot me. And I'm missing a lot of logs just because sometimes they drop, sometimes they don't. Missing a lot of blue items that I just haven't picked up. Black Guardian of the Gilded Coast with no beacons. I don't really go to the Gilded Coast too often. No, I've been there maybe a couple times. So, yeah. I don't remember getting this. Pretty sure you get this from Old Yander, Golden Coast, I think. So I have 100% Huntress pretty much. This one I've never been able to... Well, it's a good thing it's not in one run and it's just cumulative. I still haven't done it. No equipment, and these are commandos that I haven't done. Then all the Huntress stuff, haven't done these two bandits, same. I'm not really a fan of multi. Somehow, even though I've played Engineer a bunch, clear the void on stage 7 or later. Ah, it's multi. Ah. See, I'm just missing that with Engineer. And I don't really know what to do with Artificer, because Artificer's kind of difficult. tempted to just try and do 20 levels as commando to try and get that. Sure. 20 stages in a single run. No lunar items. Okay, no lunar items. Oh, I'm out of money, that's right. What was that? Oh! Spitting at me. Teleporters out here. Okay, in the it doesn't really work in the air because you don't really slide, you just kind of bump. Oh, I don't like this flask. Oh, here's our boy. Sure. Not going well. Oh well. I don't really like that map. Ah, of course. Just enough to not be that much money. Give me the money to run around. Thank you. exactly what I like. Well, there's teleporter. Might see if I get one or two more things, maybe. Beetle Queen. Get me out of here. I hate those little birds. Trade in for shields. Don't take my hoof. Well, you're hitting the fungus too now. Glasses would be great. Back there, some kind of trade in. What's that? Oh, pennies? No thanks. There's a scrapper up here. thing's gonna spawn, or what's going on here? Got a bunch of sustain, but no, not much damage really going on. Oh, there's teleporter. My goat hoof. Ow. I think I've overstayed. What'd I get? Box up here I wanted? I guess not. Wasting time. Shatter and kneecaps. $4 bill. Nope, trading my health away for that, that's for sure. Oh wow, the key. Not helpful. Those rats? Pretty sure you can get to the chest within like 2 minutes. I mean, not ten. Pretty sure that has come and gone. I didn't get it. Robar trade in. Left me the worst one, which is the stupid penny roll. I got a leg. I think this is alright. Worm. buy the coin. Not so great. I guess it's helpful. lost track of the big ball in the air. Hi there. Nope, I'm back. Forgot I picked something up. I lost all my crit. Well, I'm dead. Just kill me. I don't even remember picking that thing up. Oh no, it's because when I died, the stupid revive brought me back when it corrupted all my glasses. There's no point even taking that thing if it's just gonna break your run like that. And I'm back in my least favorite starting zone. Playing Commando so much because I want to just get him over and done because I don't really like him. You gonna come around the corner? Here to make up for the last run you did, huh? Alright. Not often I get this. I really like this one. Oh, I saw another chest. Maybe not. I'll take the health. I've got pretty good damage, so. Gotta find teleport. Yep. Oh, I see it. on. I'll take this up real quick. Why bother? You know, that'll be inside the teleport. I'll just go ahead and start. Oh, man, I'm dead. Well. Alright. I don't want to be commando. I really don't. I'll try and do that. Try and go for mastery, maybe. I definitely need to get the corrupt fusion cell for an extra special slot, an extra one. Oh, you worked this time, huh? Teleporter, and there's my Bunkus. There's a lot of chests down here. good. How much does this cost?
40.
That healing drone I just bought, you know, it's good work. Help me out here. Oh, okay. So, when I start this, will I get the same starting room or map again? Oh, I didn't. How about that? Worthless. damage. I'll take that. Good. Nothing in range to interact with. Ah, it's ignition tank. Ignite effects. I don't know what ignite effects like entail. Now I wait. That boss damage really helped out. I didn't see a single Gore's Tome nugget drop anywhere. Oh, my swamp. Not swamp. Sand. Worthless, for me at least. I'd rather have, well, you know, the extra health wouldn't be terrible. But yeah, I'm gonna take the question. You know what, never mind, I'm just gonna look for the teleporter because it's taking too long to spawn stuff. Hey, look at the stuff! A bead and a mocha. I definitely want the mocha. Nugget. Mocha. Mochas are always welcome. Speed and attack speed. There's teleport. Probably not gonna go for the fans down there just because I don't want to fight them. Wow, I'm 1 cent short, huh? Okay. it spawned me like the opposite of all the other spawns where the particle accelerator could be. Seconds, not enough time. Oh, well, there's a teleporter. That's enough for me. That'll be good if I get, oh, you know, crit glasses. Personal shield, no thanks. Okay. What you do, come up here, touch that. Bam, you get that late enough. I'm bringing some extra money. Hey, this is my favorite second stage. Or my favorite next stage in this rotation. How much does this cost? A lot. Band. There is a weight of Vagrant up there. I'm just gonna go take my chance. And it's worthless. Great. Ugh, so many tomes, man. Okay, that was enough to summon. Oh, and I think I might be dead soon. Yep, I got slowed down. I think that's enough. I might do this again later today, but right now, I'm done. See ya.